Field is on gate. They're off for the Yonkers Trot Final. From the outside, Yes Mickey left between horses. The OG has speed. Off stride goes Guardian Angel Oz. Guardian Angel Oz has made a break. And from the inside, Andy Miller and Devious Man, offensive-minded. Devious Man takes the lead. Off stride and off the course is the OG. The OG is off stride. Moving into second is Yes Mickey. Then a gap of 3.5 to Top Flight Angel, who came away in good order. A break of 4 lengths. In fourth is Southwind Cobra. Then it's Southwind Hydro, about 7 lengths from the lead. Length and a half to Money McIntosh. Another 2.5 back to another chapter. And far behind is Guardian Angel Oz. And getting back on the course here was the OG through an opening quarter in 28-4. Up top is Devious Man. Devious Man at even money. Leads it by 2 from a shadowing Yes Mickey. And Top Flight Angel and Sears keeps tabs on the top 2 from third. Then it's 2.5 back to Southwind Cobra. 3 lengths back to Southwind Hydro, who's been guided to the 2 path. 2.5 to Money McIntosh, 8 lengths to bridge this gap to the leader. And then comes another chapter far behind Guardian Angel Oz, off stride, and DOG through a half mile in 58-4, 30 seconds even in the second quarter as they approach the backstretch in the Yonkers Trot Final. Devious Man in front by 2.5. Every chance for Yes Mickey, and Oki is right there. And Sears in the clear with Top Flight Angel. And moving now is Top Flight Angel. It's a break of 3 to the tandem of Southwind Cobra and Southwind Hydro side by side. 2 more back to Money McIntosh. Another chapter off stride. 3 quarters in 1:27.3. And they're on the final turn. It's Devious Man challenged on the outside by Top Flight Angel. And Yes Mickey is right there chomping at the bit at the inside in third. At the top of the stretch in the Yonkers Trot Final, it's Devious Man under siege on the outside. Top Flight Angel on the inside. Yes Mickey. Yes Mickey and Top Flight Angel to settle the score. Top Flight Angel on the outside.